projections of the point when it is in the first quadrant. When a point is in the first quadrant, it will be something like this. This is the horizontal plane, this is the vertical plane. First quadrant means above HP and in front of VP. Now a point is something like this, above HP at some height, in front of VP at some distance, something like this. Then when you are seeing from the top, this particular distance in front of the VP, that will be somewhere here, that will fall on the horizontal plane somewhere here in front of VP. Above HP distance, that we can see in the front view. Above HP means that particular distance will lie on the vertical plane, that is something like this. Now how to represent this on a paper? So here these two planes are at an angle of 90 degrees. So when these are at an angle of 90 degrees, we can't represent these two views on a paper. So what you have to do is you have to open this first quadrant completely. Opening the first quadrant completely means you have to rotate this horizontal plane to 90 degrees such that the first quadrant is completely opened. Now observe how I am opening the first quadrant. Now first quadrant is completely opened. So when first quadrant is opened means automatically the second quadrant will be closed. Now observe how to get the views. Now here the intersection of horizontal plane and vertical plane is XY line. Now I am drawing an XY line. This is the XY line. Now above the XY line, here observe, above the XY line, this is the point, this is the actual point. When you are seeing from the front, the view of the point is somewhere here. The front view I am denoting with a dash. Okay, front view you represent with a dash, the small letter with dash. Now how to get the top view? Actual top view is somewhere here, but after rotation this point will come somewhere here, that means below the XY line. When a point is in front of VP, after opening the first quadrant, that will come below the XY line. So here you take this point A, which is the top view, somewhere here below XY line. Now I am transferring these points to the top view. Now observe, above XY I am taking the front view, distance is matching with this. Okay, now I am representing the top view like this. This is the top view, distance is this. So here in front of VP, the distance is after rotation coming below the XY line. So automatically you have to understand that a point is above HP means the front view comes above the XY line. A point is in front of VP means the top view comes below the XY line. This is very very important. So distance is some distance H above XP, above HP, some distance D in front of VP. This is the situation when a point is in the first quadrant.